he did a version of Nada Soso, right?
We're ready. Listen.